What's going on, man? It's Charlie, man. I'm in Philly. We have Repo Records about to do this Rhythm Roulette with Mass Appeal. About to see if I can live up to my last name, you feel me? So I'm about to butcher all these people's names. I got the best of Fabienne Delsol and the Bristols. I think it's gonna be like some like Latin pop. Hopefully it's something crazy on there. Mutabaruka, The Mystery Unfolds. I think this gonna be the ticket because I never heard of this dude. And Lou Reed, pretty popular. That's it. It's done. This shit done already. I gotta flip this now, just because of how ugly this is. You want me to try this needle again, you said?
It's definitely a needle, bro.
Yeah, that wasn't me, fam. That's the to the world. Definitely wasn't me. I don't know. I need like a, some award or something at this point. Literally from scratch. Made a couple beats. Just brought me back to the roots real quick. Hip hop started with the vinyl, you know. I went with Mutabaruka. A couple seconds in the first song, chopped that up, hit up Fabienne Delsol and the Bristols. Caught a little crazy sample vibe on here, like some. And then the Lou Reed took it on some like Wu-Tang RZA shit. And then I had some difficulties and we made a beat out of that. One time for Mass Appeal once again, man, bringing me out. Having me play the Rhythm Roulette. Kinda wanna do it again. Let's get it. Oh, every day I know.